hot fudge. Well, don't you know that
other kids are starving in Japan? So eat it, just eat it.
Don't wanna argue, I don't wanna debate. Don't wanna hear about what kind of food you hate.
You won't get no dessert till you clean off your plate. So eat it.
You know this stuff?
Don't you tell me your love.
No.
Eat it.
I just need to make it.
Eat it. Get yourself an egg.
Your parents will roll the dice and stop reading?
Have some more pie. It doesn't matter.
How the hell can I know? Do I look like the damn postmaster general?
Just eat it. Just eat it. Just eat it. Your table manners are high and shame. You're playing with your food and some kind of game.
Anna!
Now if you start to death, you'll just have to take the blame. So eat it. Just eat it. You better listen, better do what you're told. You better chow down or it's gonna get cold. So eat it. I don't care if you're a
fool. Oh my god.
Eat it.
First of all, you did not thank me for helping you. Second of all, what the heck? In my bed. Third, it doesn't matter. Actually, I had a couple back on the bed. Please, friend. Between you.
Don't you make me repeat it.
So much shit. I lied to him.
Have a banana, have a whole bunch. It doesn't matter what you had for lunch. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
A little white lie.
Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
Wait, what white lie?
Nothing. Haley lied to me.
Not exactly.
Yes, you did.
About what?
Nothing, Haley.
You know what? If we're talking about bad behavior, you might want to sit this one out.
What is that supposed to mean?
It's supposed to mean that it learns to live with mine.
Why? She's not going to have to live with a separate one.
Picking on Haley, she's throwing us a summer party.
Actually, she was throwing us the summer party. You just butted in.
Look, leave her alone.
What?
What are you gonna do, snort her?
Listen, I didn't throw the summer party. You threw it yourself, and you know it.
Well, at least I didn't lie to my husband about hanging out with Chris.
Whoa.
Well, him just cooking their rich guy.
Haley, what?
You had sex in her bed,
okay?
What's wrong with you?
Matter.